Okay, welcome to Final Fantasy VI Worlds Collide Mystery Chaos Race with Nobody War and Hefe01. Also, I am back to using the original controller for my SNES. Got tired of the aftermarket ones punching in additional inputs when it shouldn't be. So now the hunt is back on for replacing the pads inside the controllers. Though I did take time to take my original controller out apart and clean it. Get out, 30 years worth of grime built up in the thing. So, hey, something was accomplished. So, here we go. Hidden flags. There's our mystery. Esper Mountain plus 60 speed and recruit Terra for MTech upgrade. And 795. So I think if we get some early rods, we can get the Fanatics Tower Dragon. Oh yeah, I should also mention this. Nobody War is also in FF6WC is currently going by the name of Moogle Cup Training Dummy. Punching in the 1 minute warning. All right, 10 seconds. Three, two, one, go. Nice. Okay. Snowman Jazz is actually pretty good. All right, we got B-Dash. Let's see if we got open world. Cash. Lots of extra cash. Thank you. That super bomb is tempting. If I find one more Super Ball, we'll definitely do that early dragon. Or if we find a rod. Okay, we got cheap rods. Nice. Horn, that's good. Definitely put that to good use. I can see attack. Come on. Okay, yeah, we're definitely doing it. Let's find ourselves some earrings and then we'll go hit it. That's cheap. So spells are original. Okay. Nice. Gladly take. Thank you. Oh no. Alright. We'll just have to try our grind somewhere else. Hey, you know what? One casting of tier 3 magic. Not gonna complain about getting more money. Alright, gal. fine. I think we got this. No, we don't. Now we do. Alright. We got lucky. Do I unleash it? I'd rather save it. You know what? Now I'm going to unleash it. You got some HP, buddy. I think your 2 is a little bit worse. Oh, no wonder your magic was trash. galaxy. Antidotes, you know, let's grab a few of those. Poison rods are on the expensive side. Give me some large party formations. Okay. Got a gem box. Uh-oh. No, I think I have another fire rod, so we can quick get rid of these guys. these die. Alright, we made it. Come on, where are you? I don't want to lose any equipment. Got an Aura Lance, got a Dragon Horn, now we just need boots. There we go. Let's do a little bit of shopping. Okay, we got our goons set up. What, we're right here. Let's hit this. Yeah, we will goon up with Sniper. That was just silly. Now we're talking. Hello. Let's This is probably my last Fire 3. Soon you'll be down. I was definitely MVP that night, or that fight. Words salad. Ooh, and another flame sheath. Thank you. Two offerings. Sexy. Alright, let's go knock our next dragon. Especially since this comes with a freebie. It just pick up a peace ring, so let's at least take a look at this. No, that's not happening. Thank you. Enemies are very, very adorable. Oops. No! No, 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 no. We are definitely dumping a warp stone on this one. Please run. Don't bother with this fight. I should find out if we got multi-summon. Thank you. Cast stop next round. Okay, didn't need it. Nice, we now have Merton protection. Take a grind fight while we're in here. That is a really good grind fight. Think having 60 speed. Okay, we know where our next character is in one of two places. Do it that way. We're gonna go where there's a dragon. Thank you. Might as well grab these two. I'm regretting selling the imp shield, or the tortoise shield. Alright, that's four dragons down. Come on, there you go. Kefka at Narsh. So the big difference here is that I grinded that extra dragon, which kind of turned into a moot point. Oh, that's just real flipping cute. Yeah, I don't want Gal to fall behind in levels. So I'll be able to shift Goon over to Terra and go M-Tech on Locke because of this. It's not pretty. But we can do it. Nice. Fast Rizzo? I'll take it. Thank you, Sniper Goon. So there haven't really been many freebie checks this seed, so we're gonna do one. With, Loot and Scoot right here. Thank you. That is another flame shield. We now have full Martin protection. You know what? We could go imp. Oh, I totally botched that. This is what happens when you play safety. Impgun is going to be the way to go. I regret nothing. We'll be right back. Should almost be down. Nice. That should be a nice MP boost for Terra. So we're going to say Gao, Terra. I had something to go with the offerings, but I don't. I guess sniper counts. But it's not a good option. Would have been if I had a Bismarck right out of the gate. Not hurt. Yeah, sure, greens. We can always swap out if we need to. And the dragon will get me what I need. Thank you. This fight's gonna suck. Well, why don't I just runic this one? And to the Manchas? Maybe I got a safety bet? Not have fire 3. And there's no skip. I should still be an impalbered. And you know what? No, this fight is not gonna matter. Thank you. Please die. Definitely giving this round a good run. If I'm gonna dump a pro rod, now's the time. Oh, crud. You're packing Moogle Charm that whole time? Please die. Alright, so I'm gonna have to go back and heal back up. Thank you. Seriously, it's gonna force me to grind out Imstrats. I feel like this is not wise. I am right. Okay, Imp is on. Picked up titanium? Yes. That is better imp defense. Honestly, I should just switch over to Force Shield. But we'll keep the flame. Actually, you know what? Go Force. Go Flame. Thank you. that went well. Was that what I think it was? Alright, we'll keep the M-strats. That's going on lock. Okay. I should see if I have haste. I'll just remedy you. Oh, yeah. Oh, it feels so good to have some actual offense. Maybe I'll go Marvel Shoes. Marvel Shoes sounds like a really good idea. Yes, Marvel Shoes. Let's at least run you up. This fight... not good. Oh! Problem solved. /146/07 tile tap. Ouch. And nobody else has finished this either. I feel like people may have gotten hard stopped at Doomgaze, where it only took me 2 tries. Alright, you're a jerk. Whoa! We need to do some weapon swaps. Much better. You know what? We're going to use you as support heal. Could have sworn somebody had Ace 2. No. Well, now we know. Let's get Haste 2 up. FA finished with 153. I do not like you. Figures. Crap. All right. Okay, so we got a problem. So, oh, we got ice rods. So we might be okay. Really? This is not the time to disconnect. Ready. We're fine. There it is. 159.55. GG's. Those enemies were tanky. At least I got the ever so rare Imp Strats, Imp Goon going. That actually made me happy. Yeah, Hefe, we are on a roll with throwing bad seeds. It's getting a little silly now. You know what, maybe we'll roll a, maybe sometime this week we'll roll a True Chaos with high EXP scaling. Just need to make sure we can also wield or also use Moogle Charms and start with them. You know, roll ourselves a Jet Seed. This seed was very Jexy-like. So I did decide to take a dragon on right out of the game, which was the Fanatic's Tower dragon. And Celeste was sitting there. I'm just like, oh, why? Yeah, I barely took on the Fanatic's Tower Dragon, which was, red. Yeah, I found Ice Rods for sale after I did Fanatic's Tower. Yeah, I bought 10 Ice Rods. I also found Pearl Rods for sale. Fire rods would have made my life easier. So how many times did you have to fight Doomgaze? It took me only 2 tries. Lucky. Oh wow, you had 7 characters? Never mind. Oh, I didn't notice that too much. Especially since I only had 4, like, I don't know, I did a pile. My levels were already in the 20s by the time I found my 3rd character. I forgot about welcome check. I could have looked at that. You know, I would have saved a nice chunk of time if I didn't do a couple of things. But I needed to grind out the imp spell. I only ever found one Illumina, and that was off of tentacles. Thank goodness, too, because I was not looking forward to doing M-Tech block. That would have made the seed go a lot faster. Oh my god, if I had rags. Man, if I had rags, I would have just smashed everything's face in. Shoot, even if Gal could use the rags, I would have just berserked him. Really? Because I picked up a ton of earrings off of, Crasshoppers. Was it Crasshoppers? Well, anyways, GG's. Thanks for the race. Also, thanks for tuning in. I'll be around.